guys. Thanks for checking out my videos. Finally out here doing my first break-in run on the VRX XR4 Nitro. This is the one that I installed the 2-speed on. So check it out.